If you fill up a tub that has a ping pong ball in it and drop it on the floor, the ping pong ball probably shoots way higher than you expected.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out. All right, so we just have a little bit of water in our cup. Now we have a little bit less. The ping pong ball is going in the cup now. We're gonna drop it and we're gonna see if it pops up. 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my gosh, water's everywhere, but that was so cool. It actually works.